Okay, I'll do it in a bit. Sup, guys? You ready to get Magicka again with us?
Whoa!
Hey, Lamel, that's what I thought. Are you still in the game?
Nah, I've left. Fuck that game. Okay. I hate that game. That game's shit.
Yeah, I know. It's a fucking shit game. I don't know why we're playing it. It's terrible. Just press 1 through 4 to win, you know? So good. Nah, let's go. Come on.
Press 3, win game. Never press 4, because who needs that shit? Hey, look, it's a cut screen.
A dumb
Guess
key
what?
For dumb
Nobody
people.
Cares.
Oh, mate.
Okay.
That random guy, after I refused to make the game continue. Why can I not press buttons?
I don't know.
Yeah, this is really weird. I actually cannot input any keys. Oh, it's disabled everything but W, E, and R. Cool.
Is there any good reason why?
I assume it's part of making the fight more difficult. That's cool, though. Yeah, it has literally locked down everything except for those three elements.
Huh.
And you apparently can't use Arcane.
No, I can't use Arcane. So I can use Water. I can use Lightning. So if you
can press 4.
Oh, wait, hold on, you're dead.
Thank you.
So, you want to do a fire beam and I'll do a water beam?
I can die, apparently.
Are you doing a fire beam?
Also, this game is really loud for some reason. Why the fuck's it so loud all of a sudden? Just give me a second.
Cool, I'll try and stay alive.
Thanks. Okay, we're good. Although, hey, Havoc, thanks for joining us, man. You're here in time to see us all die horribly.
I can't revive you for some reason. Okay, there we go.
Okay, we're good. Okay.
Oh, that wrecked everyone.
Yeah, I need to just have a lightning shield on constantly if you're going to do that.
Or I can just keep reviving you constantly.
Goddammit, Logic.
Okay, I can't revive you because I have no A. What?
There we go, we got it.
What game is this?
Oh, they're at least trying to make it somewhat more difficult.
Why didn't I think of that?
What, just press 3?
Pretty much.
Sorry, it didn't make me live any longer.
Whoa.
No, these guys are resisting my beam. That's not fair. You can't do that. Oh, the rebound.
Watch out. Got him. Oh, got the rebound as well.
Nice.
A res beam. Nice. Well, that wasn't hard. Yeah, just in time for us to skip you.
Vlad, I will punch you in the dick. Oh, he doesn't die.
Oh, new magic unlock.
It is time to confront the guy we have no idea about because we've been skipping all of the story.
Oh, interesting.
Nice.
Thunderhead, new magic unlocked.
It's like Dunderhead, but Thunderhead. I dig.
Dunderhead. I remember.
Is it actually possible we finish this game this stream? Because that said 7 out of 9.
I know, right? It did, didn't it?
Yeah.
So where's Dunderhead?
Frozen on ad still. Might get off soon. Oh, that sucks, dude.
Try trying to do Thunderhead and you're not letting me.
There Let me just check the stream real quick. Yeah, okay, nice. Oh, those things fucking hurt, dude.
Okay. Oh, that was the wrong button.
Bucky. I had a good amount of run tonight. Fair enough.
Let's go.
Alright, let go.
Oh, okay.
Don't do that the wrong way.
Not this way. Not this way. Unless we go into the forest. No, we don't.
Does haste seriously only last like 3 seconds? Oh no, we got
haste only ever lasts 3 seconds. They were just having a picnic, dude. How rude.
Well, they were doing it in my way.
That they absorb that, by the way, in case you didn't really absorb time.
Lightning, oh yeah.
Hit him with rock. Them, not me.
You missed the part where I do what I like. I mean, you've been doing that all straight, just randomly killing me with Dunderhead.
I have not been randomly killing you with anything. I've been very meticulously killing you with things.
Mate, that's the least convincing lie I've ever heard you say.
What? I haven't been.
Oh, you're not even trying to conceal the just obvious
man. Did you completely what I missed? Did you completely miss what I said? I said I haven't been randomly killing you, I've been very meticulously killing you. Oh, I'm dead.
Nice.
You're gonna die soon as well. Die. Good shot.
Thanks. Good shot. I was trying to hit you.
Bad shot then.
No, I was actually
hey,
trying
on,
to aim
hold
for
on,
both.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let's go get the scarecrow in there. I don't know what he's doing. But... Oh.
Okay.
That rebound.
Killing you.
He's dead. But like, what was he doing? Why was he doing that? Oh, that's why.
No idea.
I knew there was something
Mate,
to it.
They were just trying to run a farm, and you just... just ruined their whole operation.
Hey,
You're
where's
sick.
Napalm? Do you remember Napalm from the first game?
Yeah, I remember that. That's oh, why can't did. I burn this farm too?
Because it doesn't like you.
Napalm from the first game is basically just Dragon Strike.
Yeah, but it was Napalm. It was so much worse.
True enough.
Excuse me. Great, don't care.
So how you been having, aside from drunk? You having a good time? Oh, freeze and burn.
Freeze and burn! I'm dead.
Not you, silly thing.
Oh, okay. You need some rock. Oh, you're dead. Oh, that was the wrong button. No! I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh, I missed him.
Bucky. That's really fucking obnoxious.
Oh, I'm dead.
next, right? You got her.
Easiest game of my life. Life and death turn many spells into beams. Really? Really? Did you know that?
No, man.
What does QFAWA do? I wonder.
It does this.
Is that actually stronger than QFASA?
Huh? Oh, I thought you said QFASA.
No, QFAWA.
QFAWA. It's not bad. Let's try it. It's damaging and healing you.
No, it's just damaging the fuck out of me. Do I get a revive?
Nah. This is Pyron gets Magicka. Oh, fine.
Yeah, that's a hell of a beam, actually. That's incredible. What the hell? Oh, snakes. Okay, let's just walk past these things. Cannot be
it had to be snakes.
Okay, that's not good. You died, bro. Shouldn't have done that.
I'm sure it's going to be in the hundreds. It's just too easy to die, and I don't care enough to stop it. Now they're having a picnic. Now they're having a death nick.
Oh, okay.
Yep, okay, seems legit.
Shouldn't have done that.
Dude, these things are wizards. They keep teleporting. Well, there we go.
You first.
Bear traps? Okay. Ah, hang on. There we go.
Cool, thanks. See ya.
That worked better than expected. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Why is this taking so
there
long?
There I go. You know how you make a path? Let me teach you how to make a path. You make a path with your body. See? Now there's a path. Well, the other thing you could just go is go ASS and then go space. But, you know, whatever. What do I know?
Yeah, but... I was trying to drop a rock on myself so you could just revive me over the other side, but it was taking so long. Seriously, why does that take so long to kill you? Nah, no worries, Harry. Glad you could join us, man.
Oh, wait, I'm... Oh, shit.
Nah, we have a fairy, don't we? Yeah, there it is. What the fuck? Surrender!
Oh, beautiful.
Got it.
What about if you go QFASA and I go QFAWA? Go on, do it.
Alright.
Oh.
Oh, that looks nasty.
Oh. I like the look of that.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's do that next time.
Mm-hmm.
wreckety wreck the living shit out of the enemies. They thought they were going to give us storyline. I just mashed space just in case. No, none of the storyline crap. All right, let's go.
Okay, QF, A to B. Oops.
Or you can just like instinct get me, that's fine too.
Oh, wrong button. I got mate. Space. Okay.
There we go.
See ya.
He used push. That's not fair. I use push. Apparently I unlocked a train sword. Oh man, it is so easy to get so fucking mad playing this game. Really as scuba diving tours. Really as where Cthulhu lives. I am not fooled by your silly reference.
I'm discovering, dude.
Fuck out my face. There we go.
Yeah, you're a smart one. Okay, nothing over this way.
Why is this so hard?
You're really smart.
I'm just trying to drown you. Why can't I not drown you?
Great job. Great job.
Fuck out my face.
I knew there was going to be something here. Oh, dude, there's someone here. Only you were alive to see this.
It was so easy to drown people in the first game. Why would they nerf that?
Okay, I want to hear a joke.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Rock. Oh, or me drowning. God damn it.
Okay, here goes.
Remember, Ricky, Papa 300, Birdman, Petri, or Monkey with it.
What?
Petri could be the Monkey Punk, hit the pad. Or the poser is put on my grill with the screw the shams kaput. Benner, is the yes, the super.
Do you want to cross beams on top of this guy?
Yeah, let's do that. You know what? I'm not even surprised anymore. Am I
Whoa,
under the map?
Okay, this is legit.
No, nope, never mind.
Okay, cool. What do I want? I want QFAWA. No, QFAWA.
We're gonna die, aren't we? Yeah. No regrets,
hashtag
we still have the
worth
fairy.
Fucky.
I saw it in my head then that the fairy was going to revive me into the water, like it's been happening all this time, and then we were going to game over. Well, okay, best we better go back to land.
Well, that was an exciting adventure.
It was interesting enough.
Beautiful.
Let's go.
Get wrecked. Whoa, we got destroyed. Oh no, I'm dead. Got my water shield up.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Oh, I'm dead again.
So you can actually press 4 even when you're wet, which is cool. Why can we not dispel the rain?
No idea. But yes. I've got my WA space up.
Alright, catch you later, Havoc.
Oh, I'm dead. Okay, how are we gonna do this when everything keeps killing us instantly? Oh, I know how. No, they don't take damage to lightning.
What?
So what do they take damage to? Everything seems to be
why
affected.
Why am I constant damage? Oh,
they're
crabs.
Immune to that? I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
I know, I'm mashing four. There you go.
Alright. No, no. Okay.
Maybe frost?
Got him.
Nice.
No, they're immune to frost. What about fire? Oh, their fire seems to be their weakness. I'm dead.
Yeah, I died right when you died. Surrender!
QQQQE space. So fire seems to work reasonably well.
Oh, super well. Did I? Maybe I just used a steam beam.
Oh, steam. Nope.
Yeah, steam's going well.
Nope, steam doesn't do as much as standard fire does.
Just fire. You're fired!
What about fire beam? So we can't test anymore. Otherworldly star, thanks!
Oh, was that actually like a big old boss fight?
Yep.
Nice. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Fartmaster. Damn! Oh, fair enough.
Oh no, I don't have. Oh shit! Space,
hey,
got it.
Unbound for. Got am I?
Unbound
you're,
for
you're
that.
Playing with fire. You get burned.
That's what I am bound for.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Oi, oi, come into the rain here. Oh, I'm dead. So are you.
Yeah, you got us both. Bucky! Get the decks on. You play with Pyre, you get burned! What the fuck's with these guys? Oh, they are healed by Pyre. Fine, I guess I'll have to get rocked. Or not. Stop tele-cheating!
I'm dead.
Oh. I'm mashing 4 a whole lot and it's not working. And I took 600 damage from attempting to WA.
Huh? Here we go. Okay. Ow.
Alright, we good.
Okay, so that was 8 of 9.
How long is this game exactly?
Well, if we finish it today, then we'll know it's 2 streams long.
Oh, mate.
That's a really
I'm sure it's supposed to be longer than that.
That's a really big change from, what is it, 48 million streams.
Yeah, I was going to say let down, but yeah, oh well. I think this is probably not a format we're going to be doing a whole lot.
That was deeper than I thought.
I like the whole you play and I sit back and make smart-ass remarks format a lot better. But this was nice for a change.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
I mean, I'm still making smart-ass remarks, but it's harder when I have to play at the same time.
I'm going to get I think the next game we're going to do, I shouldn't reveal it, but you remember that game where you talked to the PC that I was talking to you about?
No. Wait, was this where you started the first game?
What? No, where you started the first game was where we started the second game. But beyond this point, you will no longer be able to go back. So should we make it 3 streams and just stop here?
However, you have never been able to go back. Nah, let's just keep going. I enjoy your British accent. God damn it, Gafuni. Look in the FAQ. I will punch you in the dick, man. Thanks for joining us, by the way. Next, he's going to be asking if I'm single.
Aren't you?
Well, you'll have to look in the FAQ. Have you actually seen the FAQ, Logic?
Yes, I have, actually.
I have a link. Yeah. It's cute. Can you believe I actually registered ispyronsingle.com?
Aldratraz?
Aldratraz? Shank the Wizard? Mate, are you blind? There's two of us.
Yeah, this game is officially lame.
Yeah, it's pretty gay.
Okay, you deal with that one, I'll deal with this one.
Yeah,
right. Okay, looks like we'll both deal with that one. My bad. Whoa, okay. Space! Send me in the gap. WA space. Okay, we got it.
I got it.
And I got the fairy again as well.
Cool. That was actually pretty fucking funny. You got blown into the tiny gap. Wait, why are we not just doing this?
Four. That's a good point. Why didn't
Don't worry, I didn't forget.
Oh, I'm actually still alive. How am I still alive? Oh, I can't. Got your back, bro.
Nice.
Hey, look, it's the original ones. It's the original Goatmen. I like this.
Nice.
Is it just me or was Magicka 1 just a better game?
I think so. Like, even before the it was the first game, you know, this concept was so innovative at the time. Mm. Like, it was just, well, I mean, we also didn't skip all of the plot, but,
We have.
Mr. Pink has rejoined the game.
You got a host.
Did I get a host?
Yeah, the
Gafuni,
guy who said
thank
hi.
Thank you so much, Gafuni. Cool. And I just walk straight off a cliff because I'm good at this game.
Hey, Mr. Pink! What the? Mr. Pink is back in.
He is indeed. For some reason, wasn't sick of just dying terribly or me hanging the game for ages. Release the Krakens, okay. Surrender! Yeah, Gafuni is a chill guy. Plays a lot of the Long Dark. Knows James, actually. The guy who was in here before.
Oh. Whoa! That wasn't smart, Mr. Pink. Oh, I killed myself again. Because I'm an idiot.
So good at this game. Oh, I'm so dead.
Oh, okay, lightning. We need to find a different way to kill him.
That doesn't involve killing me. Wait, I have a good one.
Didn't work.
Was he seriously walking on the gap?
Oh yeah, we can actually just push him off the gaps.
Yeah, didn't you see me use push?
Oh yeah, just like this.
Yeah, like that. Good one, man. I'd have done the same thing. I'm not mad. Wait, what the hell did he do?
I'm gonna try that as well. See if it does anything. Oh, nice. I see.
Mate, you fell. Why'd you do that? Oh, are we supposed to be doing something?
I think we're supposed to be continuing on with the game, but I don't know where.
Oh, probably through
here.
Come
on, let's go. Let's go through that way. No? Is it up north, maybe? Okay, well, let me just drop this beam really quickly.
It's through here. Logic!
I'm coming, Jesus. Just relax, eh? Jesus H. Christ.
You're coming, alright, to the Shadow Realm.
I'm not gonna use an arcane beam on you.
John Frost. Voter and Scar wrote, appear to quote the soccer list across again. Oh, good.
Ow. Okay, I'm alive.
Fair enough.
Oh, triple beams. Get wrecked.
Mate. Get fucking dominated.
Ow, behind. Talk about wreckage.
Get riggity, riggity, shreckity, stun.
Stop disrupting, you idiot.
My life has been disabled, apparently. Makes sense. Where are you?
It's because this guy keeps using disruptor. Idiot. I'm actually gonna kill him. Don't use disruptor.
Maybe you should type that in chat, in case he's not actually watching.
Yeah, well, he should be watching, shouldn't he?
Yeah, he should. Oh, that's that spell. I actually manually cast the 3 button. Oh.
Ow. I'm dead. Buckers. Give him a good.
Go on, the beam crossing, mate. 3 good 6 men.
Don't frickin' cause an explosion when we can just kill things, you idiot. Jeez,
explosions
I'm kill, him
kill
again.
Things.
I'm gonna kill him again. I'm not even kidding.
Okay.
Oh, I got bacon. Bacon. Oh, what's in here? Oh. Well, that was a whole bunch of lame.
Kinda like this game. Oh!
Oh, you killed me.
Pressing.
Hey. Got him. Got him. Hashtag got him.
Whoa, all these fury things.
Stop.
It's kind of funny. I've had,
you dickhead.
Yeah. I've had a couple of people pop in and host and then watch for a bit and then leave because they apparently hate this game as much as we do.
This isn't exactly the best game, is it? Ow.
Nah. Oh, Disruptor. Can we seriously, like, kick this guy? Okay, can we... Yeah, there we go. Private session.
Nah, we can leave him here. We'll just keep him dead. Until he learns his lesson. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm...
Yeah, I was pressing WA space. There's a lot of knockback enemies, man.
Not too lame. Not good enough. Not good enough at this game. Don't take it out on me because you're bad.
I do what I want.
good shit. Okay, we've been slowed for some reason. Good job.
Sorry, man. I was just taking it out on you because I'm shit at this game.
Why am I so slow? Look at me. Look at me. Gaff's asking if you're single.
You should look at the FAQ.
He is, ladies.
Hey, Lamar.
Nah, he's single, but he's constantly fucking someone. Like even as we speak right now, it's just how he rolls.
What can I say? I'm talented. I can play video games, come up with witty remarks,
ow,
and get laid all at the same time. What can I say?
I might need a revive. Four. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, that's all right then.
Oh, these guys actually zap all your focus. Wow.
That was glorious.
That was legitimately good teamwork. Alright, let's go.
We never came across death creeps. Really kind of bothers me that. Who goes there? Nobody.
A skip of the cutscene goes there. Shut the fuck up.
Aw, you just got wrecked. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, absorb? What? Yeah, just walk into it, Mr. Pink, you bloody dick. Beautiful.
Cool.
We should be focusing on healing each other more than healing ourselves. By the way, it's raining here.
Oh, it's raining and they shock you. That's really douchey.
I'm just gonna move straight past and then WA space. Oh, I'm dead. Oh! 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 Good revive!
And no, I got you, mate.
Got
I don't
you.
Got me, though. Nice.
I've always got you, man.
Kiss.
Whoa, it's just not taking any. It gives zero fucks.
He just knocked me out of the arcane explosion that would have killed me. It's pretty funny.
Get zapped in the back, you dick. Get
wrecked. Team kill, bitch! Ow, 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 ow.
I need a res.
I got you.
Where are ya? Got a rock ready. There you are. Get wrecked.
Get rocked.
Okay. That was beautiful. That was.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of proud of that one. That was a pretty good amount of fuckery there. Nah, I'm dead.
Four. No. Couldn't do it. We're all dead, by the way. Oh, thanks.
Let's go, sprites. Yeah, in Dota they were the healing sprites, in this they're just sort of the cheating sprites.
That's what we need more of, thunderstorms.
Spells that are rain.
But rain is best spell. What are you on about?
Best spell in game.
Okay, if we hit four here, then everything's gonna die. Everything, nothing's gonna die. Ow.
Okay, really, AoE Earth doesn't knock their shields off anymore. That's dumb, how are you supposed to deal with shields?
Res.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the timing.
It's Pyron time. That's right, Barry. It's good to see you here. Havoc was in before earlier as well, actually.
Oh, I'm dead.
By, I don't know, 10 minutes. So he's probably closer to like 20 minutes.
Oh, are you... Are you actually... Did you actually just...
He just
we officially need to kill Mr. Pink.
I will murder this guy horribly.
That's all
I can't
right.
use
I
any spell. Nice. Like, I'm an excellent Barry and mild to moderately mad at this game. How are you? There you go.
Stop healing yourself! Finally.
That was his issue. He played with pyre and got burnt.
Okay, so we're gonna need life. What is this? Life? Okay, so I'll go on the life side and I'll do life fire. Mm-hmm. And you go on
arcane
the arcane and
frost.
And arcane frost.
Got it. Oh!
Did we?
That should have done it. I'm a little confused by that though.
Oh, I see.
Oh, that's directional.
Cool, let's go.
Fire. Barry's at work again. Oh, legendary. Tuning in at work. Is it supposed to be life?
No, life's on this direction. So that looks like it's fire something else. Like, is it steam, maybe?
I was moving it before. I don't know. Fire is the only solution. Okay.
What?
Frost. Nice.
Okay. So try frost again. Oh, arcane. Oh, I see.
Stopping it at work. No worries. Seeing our ultimate problem-solving skills. This is life.
This is life. Okay.
Dude, it indicates on the side of the... No!
My bad.
It says on the side of the thing what you should use.
I see it now.
Coffee is the only solution. Yeah, to everything, basically.
I wonder if our guest has learned his lesson yet.
I hope so. It's like, is World War III about to erupt? It's alright, just sit down and have a coffee, and you'll get over it.
Hey, I'll give a tip. QQQQE.
Like, I too heard about Oni-chan skipping the cutscene. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna die.
Whoop. I got you, mate. Wait, you can just step back inside out of the rain. Seems legit. Where did I go? There I am.
Whoever's freezing them, don't freeze them. Okay.
I think it is our favorite player.
I'm dead.
And I'm gone as well.
Surrender. Got him.
Nice.
QQDE. Okay, we need to frost this up as well.
Okay, if you shoot enough burning fiery rocks, you'll kill them. Top tip of the day. Alright, no worries, Barry. Thanks for stopping by.
Oh, is everyone dead? My bad.
Yeah, we're all dead. Pop back in an hour? Oh, we probably won't be live, but it wouldn't hurt to check anyway.
Four.
Mate, it's raining. I'm on WA spacing shit.
Then WWA space.
Okay.
See? I'm going to hit four of them as soon as I get it.
Oh, nice.
I'm dead.
I got you, man. Nailed it. I just got AoE'd by this teammate.
Well, he's dead.
Oh
now.
No, I killed him. Oh no.
Okay, let's go. Let's keep going. Oh. Keep going this way, this way.
Okay.
Bye.
Oh no, I accidentally hit him with a rock. It only took me about three goes.
If he was watching the stream, he'd be knowing what's going on.
Bakador workshop den lock.
Great,
I don't care.
That's great. Yeah, it's wonderful. You heal others more effectively than you heal yourself. Really? Did you know that?
Nah, man. I never knew. Oh, it revives him. What is this bullshit?
Okay. I don't like this guy.
Nor I. Oh wow.
What happened?
I just one shot him with a rock.
Actually? Whoa,
yeah.
I see.
I nearly did it again.
I see it, yeah.
Don't revive me or anything.
Immune? What the?
Whoops.
Immune?
Oh yeah, actually immune.
Okay, so that means that we have to kill the golem. Golem's
yeah, that's cool. Just stun on me until I die. That's fine.
Golem's weak to rock, dude.
Fuck you.
What the hell? Did I just one-shot him with that now?
So how many times do we have to kill this golem exactly?
As many times it deems fit.
Oh, hang on. We have to cross beams with it when he's trying to revive it, don't we? Yeah.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, that's it. But.
Oh, he used disrupt on me, and he took my frickin' heal again. Dickhead.
That was actually pretty clever. I like that. Oh, and then she just revived it again.
Okay,
it's
so
immune to lightning, apparently.
So what about water? Oh, I'm dead. No, it resists water, so you know what that means. Back to rock.
Fire.
Did this absorb rock? What the fuck? Wait, Mr. Pink, revive. Revive.
Surrender.
Thanks, buddy.
All good, mate.
Oh, he pulverized me. Okay, so lightning, water beam. Oh yes, I did the not again. Why is this happening thing? Whoa, that did a lot of damage.
The cheating sprites work pretty well.
Oh,
I think I rocked myself.
Yep, I think I got rocked, as in wrecked.
Do we seriously have to kill this golem like a billion times?
Yeah, this might be like the end fight. You do realize that this might be the last fight of the game.
If so, this is incredibly lazy boss design. Hey, just fight a golem like a billion times.
Ooh, I see what he did. He disrupted the beam. That was really smart.
No, I crossed beams with her so she couldn't
disrupt
it.
No, he disrupted it. He disrupted it. That was really smart.
Oh, do you have to like blow that off the cliff?
Yeah.
Nice. no, no! Oh, for real?
Yeah. W A space.
Surrender.
Got him. Okay, I think that makes sense now. Okay, now I know what we need to do. Oh, I got wrecked. Okay, so let's get this ball out of the way. Damn it! Didn't get it.
Gave him a good.
Oh, got wrecked. You're right, by the way, this is a really lazy boss design. Oh, I'm alive! Okay, that's not so bad now. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna play support and just work on healing other people. Okay, let's get this ball out of here. Ooh, I no longer have my healing thing for some reason. Oh! Oh, the timing! No, Pyron!
What?
Don't push it! Oh, no! He pushed it towards the wall. So I'm just gonna be... I'm gonna be dedicated support now.
I still have not much of an idea of what the fuck we're supposed to be doing.
I'm supposed to be pushing that ball off the cliff.
Oh, that's what I was trying to do the whole time.
So, see? There it is.
Yeah.
Don't give it back to...
Oh, no. Fuck. Gonna let him do it.
Yep, so he's gonna drag it away. He's gonna push it into this direction. Yep. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, I'm dead. Dude, you're the only one alive.
Oh, my bad. Oh, you actually have, yeah, you do have to use Disruptor, which is really annoying. Which is... S-D-E?
Oh, Rez. Or you can set it to your 2 key as well, by the way.
Okay.
Go. Now we got some heals in this joint. No, oh, Mr. Pink, you're a bit too late. Oh, we're both dead.
Oh.
All three of us are dead.
Surrender!
You were both badly timed. That's kind of funny. Oh, I walked too close to it. No! Thanks. This is a tough game. Oh no, don't walk too close to it, you idiot. Did you get it, Pyron? Yes, you got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Look quickly, Pyron. Ah.
Ugh.
That's okay. Why are we slow?
Dunno. Huh? Got it. No, not quite.
We also need revives.
Yeah, in water, that's kind of hard.
Damn it.
There we go.
Why are we all so slow? You see how slow we are?
Yeah, it's weird.
Well, I died. Okay.
Surrender.
I got you, Byron. Got him.
Good.
Okay, Pyron, right, you're the fastest one here.
And I'll push it.
Oh, I pushed it! Oh, well.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I couldn't get into the beam quick enough. Look at how slow I am.
Careful, mate. Four.
I'm trying to kill myself.
Bucky.
So I want to know if that's going to stop me from being so slow. Oh, we're all dead. Like, seriously, is there any good reason why I'm so slow?
I don't know, man.
Wow, this is really starting to annoy the fuck out of me.
Oh, just starting for you. Okay.
We're all dead, by the way.
Yeah, I hit WA space like a fraction too late. Yeah, I have a feeling dinner's waiting for me downstairs, so if this takes too long, I'm just gonna say finish it next time if we can be fucked.
Yeah, but this is like...
not even fun? Yeah, agreed.
Mr. Pink got it! See, I use haste, and then I'm the normal speed. Like, really, what is this game? Is this bugged out? Is this what happened?
I don't know, man.
Because we're both extremely slow. No, couldn't stop the beam. Okay.
Oh, you're trying to reload and see if it fixes it?
Mm-hmm. Now I can't join your game. Friends. Nope, now I can't join your game.
Marvelous.
Can you send me an invite to join?
Invite to... no, I can't, apparently.
Well, I think we should call it quits from there, then.
Yeah, I think so.
What a ridiculously annoying boss fight. You know what this game is missing?
What?
Black Hole.
Mm-hmm. True that.
Do you remember Black Hole?
That was the best fucking spell.
I think it was called Vortex at the time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm just going to mistakenly just stand here and get punched. Oh, no. Oh, we lost. Oh. Yeah, I think that's it for this week, guys. Oh.
Yeah, we're done. We will be back next week to finish up that boss fight, and I'm going to discuss with Pyron what game we'll be streaming regularly.
Indeed. Alrighty, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.
See ya. By the way, if you want to keep up with my work, I'm doing a lot of Path of Exile stuff. I'll be back on Path of Exile tonight, actually, from about 8 o'clock. I'm going to be doing a stream. Check out twitch.tv/onlylogic. Thanks for having me, Pyron.
No worries, dude.